This is the location extracted from the assimilated Romulan Jalpa. The Romulan base holding the Omega particle is beyond this wormhole. Once the collective arrives, we will enter the wormhole, destroy all Romulan presence, and assimilate the starbase. Then Omega will be ours.
Borg vessel 3169 has encountered the Romulans.
On screen.
We are the Borg. Relinquish particle 010 and prepare to be assimilated.
The Romulans are aware of our presence in this sector. Our offensive capabilities are insufficient to assimilate them. We cannot wait for the collective to arrive. Assimilate all vessels in the sector to acquire sufficient force to begin our assault.
Assimilate all vessels. Lucius must survive. Romulan starbase must be captured. All Romulan ships must be destroyed. Now, this late in the game, they're advising us to actually use transporters to capture ships. Decommissioning ships and stations will give you dilithium. That's good advice. That's very good advice. Why are we facing the other way? That is not the best direction to be facing when you're
initiating station construction.
Time to go sightseeing. If you're lucky, you'll probably find the moon around here somewhere. Take a short while to build the Nexus. That is a lot of nothing. Soon, there's a Metreon Nebula. And a Cerulean Nebula.
Station construction complete.
I had doubts that there would be a moon tucked in the corner, but gosh darn it, I had to be certain. Alright. Searching for the Romulan base. Time to build our fleet. Ah! No, no, you get back here.
Unassimilated species engaged. Assigning designations.
Okay, let's reinforce group number one.
Thank you.
Initiating station construction. Assigning designations. Station construction complete.
Let's go ahead and save our game. Start.
Target acquired. Federation vessels conducting black hole survey. Proceed with assimilation.
Unassimilated species engaged.
Ship is going to have to go back to the base for now. Let's take our new happy little troop and explore more of the lower half of the map.
Multiple targets acquired. Federation vessels conducting nebula survey. Prepare to assimilate.
Unassimilated species engaged.
As I said, multiple targets. Oh, wow.
Initiating station construction. Assimilated species engaged. Station construction complete.
Thank you. assembler look like a Romulan the Romulan ship with all the science-y gizmos.
Initiating station construction.
Ah, old bugs. They just never die.
Unassimilated species engaged.
Oh, really? Okay.
Station construction complete. Unassimilated species engaged. Assigning designations.
Multiple targets acquired. Federation vessels conducting nebula survey. Prepare to assimilate.
Unassimilated species engaged.
Romulans are coming into a black hole. Not a black hole, but a wormhole.
Assigning designations.
Myself in the foot because I didn't build myself an assembly station so I could disassemble starships. Suddenly joined by a Hoover. A very sneezy Hoover, right? For a moment, I thought I was just being tapped on the shoulder. Something attached to your tail. It's kind of hard to see from the microphone, but because the microphone's in the way, but we do have a kitty cat here. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed the brief interlude. Also, I'm hoping that it's not like a slideshow or something. I can't really tell from here. Anyway. Bowtiecat17, what's up? Warning, huh? So, you must be over in... Must be over in merry old England, or further east. Anyway, return to the
assimilated species engaged.
Ships to reload. load.
Assimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. Assigning designations. Station designated for disassembly. Initiating station construction. Thank you. Station construction complete.
You guys go reload. You guys go reload as well. I think we got this.
The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. Initiating station construction. The collective is under attack.
That ship so bad.
Station construction complete.
Man, holy shit. The whole squad got almost nuked. That was rather nuts. On the plus side, we actually have enough for a B team. Is there a safe way through that wall? I hope there is. Actually, it looks like there is a safe way through all that.
Vessel designated for disassembly.
Go and be taken apart. Ugh. primary strike team. Some advanced knowledge of anything about to come through that wormhole. So I'm going to put a sensor array right here. Actually, no, I'm going to put it up a little bit further up, but not too far up.
Initiating station construction. Station construction complete.
This mission is taking a little bit longer than it should.
The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged.
Guess bitter failure because oh god, we got warbirds coming.
The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. Is under attack.
Hi.
Hi. How you doing?
What you doing?
Star trekking across the universe.
That's nice.
That's nice.
I need a bit of a downer.
Station designated for disassembly.
What's funny?
Oh, you want to talk downers? Just wait till the climax of this campaign.
It won't be that camp. No matter how matter how ethically magic your thing is, it won't top the downer of finding out your uncle had died.
Battle in progress. Federation and Breen forces. Proceed with assimilation.
Well, there was nothing major left in his life as far as we know, and he was slowly dying of cancer.
Unassimilated species engaged.
So you're saying this campaign ends on a anticlimax?
I didn't say that, but it's one of those things where you'll know when you see it.
You've intrigued me. So, how have you been?
I've been working until I got home. That's about it.
Unassimilated species engaged.
I have a question.
You have a question.
What other campaigns were there and how did they end?
Let's see, the Federation campaign ends with the beginning of a conflict with the Federation between them and the war.
Unassimilated species engaged.
Okay.
I can't think in RTS at the same time. I'm sorry.
Unable to transport.
The Klingon campaign ends with the Klingon army starting a war with the Romulans. The Romulan campaign ends with Sela severing her ties with the traitor Klingon. Who was trying to make a stab at conquering the Klingon Empire.
And now you're on the last of the campaigns, am I right?
I'm on the last campaign, and this one is with the Borg. And they are looking to capture the Omega Particle, which will make them, I'm guessing, invincible.
Neon green version of the Borg stuff looks very weird. Hello?
What do you mean?
Just looks weird with all the neon green shit.
Are you talking about the space itself
or the ships? The Borg ships. That neon green looks weird. The green in the background, I think, are nebulas. And I think I've seen green nebulas before.
be fair, that's just how the Borg construct their ships.
Borg ship looked more like giant metal blocks that didn't glow in any color.
Well, the reason it glows is because there's a bit of, how do I say this accurately? During the first contact movie,
the collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged.
And as they were trying to do that, they took over engineering. And when they did that, they started raising the temperature to suit that of a Borg cube.
Unable to transport, the collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. Is under attack.
And I thought first contact was just the crew ending up in the path.
It was. They had to follow the board.
The collective is under attack.
Far into the past as the fourth movie.
Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Vessel designated for disassembly. Vessel designated for disassembly. Unassimilated species engaged.
The only day. downside to actually having a Borg cube is that you have to constantly have to recrew it with crew members.
Reese?
Yes.
I need to make you a correction.
Correction?
Yeah. I looked up this thing on the internet, and for Star Trek, stop saying particle, it's the Omega molecule, as they refer to it.
Well, technically it is a molecule, but it was first referred to as a particle.
Well, the main sources, I guess, the main name they refer to it as a molecule. That's
initiating station construction.
I stand corrected. And so does the game. Because the game also refers to it as Particle 010. Or at least according to the board.
Well, they say that's its second name as well. Particle 010. So, both are right.
Station construction complete. Initiating station construction. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. Assimilated species engaged. Station construction complete. The collective is under attack. Initiating station construction.
Happened to my B team. this, we're going to get you refueled.
Station construction complete. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack.
Well, save and then send everybody through that wormhole.
The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. Thank you. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Unable to transport. Unable to transport. The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack.
Definitely a bit of an uphill battle. Okay, I don't need you.
The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. Vessel designated for disassembly. Initiating station construction. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. The collective is under attack. Initiating station construction. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. Station construction complete. Assigning designations. The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Unable to transport. Assimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Assigning designations. Unassimilated species engaged. Thank you. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Thank you. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack.
Oh, it's not. This was a rough run.
Unassimilated species engaged.
Battle in progress. Federation and Green forces, proceed with assimilation.
Unassimilated species engaged.
Thank you.
unable to transport. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged.
Just going to proceed with our little plan.
Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged.
You know, it would probably help if we could somehow capture that star base.
Unassimilated species engaged.
probably would have helped if I brought the troops.
Unassimilated species engaged. We saved, so let's go back to wherever we were. Unassimilated species engaged.
Battle in progress. Federation and Breen forces, proceed with assimilation.
Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Unable to transport. The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged. The collective is under attack.
Oh. bit of a gamble, sending the flagship into what looks like a little cubbyhole.
The collective is under attack. Unassimilated species engaged.
It would help to see if there's anything of interest in here.
Target acquired. Jem'Hadar battleship protecting a Dominion shipyard. Proceed with assimilation.
Unassimilated species engaged. Assigning designations. Unassimilated species engaged.
Mm-hmm.
Insufficient drones. Insufficient drones. Unassimilated species engaged.
Once again, taking a gamble here, but I'm going to go ahead and send Lacutus through that wormhole because it's a shortcut straight to the starbase, and we want to be able to capture that starbase.
Vessel designated for disassembly.
You're going to go through that wormhole.
Unassimilated species engaged. Initiating vessel construction.
I still have a builder ship. I don't.
Assigning designations. Assigning designations. Vessel construction complete. Insufficient drones. Unassimilated species engaged.
Strike team is 1-2, that's rather crude. But we just might be able to pull this off.
Initiating vessel construction. Assigning designations.
Start dismantling their defenses.
Unassimilated species engaged.
Strike team 3, go.
Unassimilated species engaged. Vessel construction complete. Insufficient drones. Unassimilated species engaged. Thank you. Unassimilated species engaged. Initiating vessel construction. Station designated for disassembly. Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Vessel construction complete.
Take a guess, just a wild guess, that I think the Romulan threat has been eliminated. Why it's designated as a red team, I'm kind of baffled by this. Is this a Klingon facility?
Unassimilated species engaged. Vessel construction complete. non-assimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged.
Klingons.
Vessel construction complete. Station designated for disassembly.
This just gets better and better. And there's something going on over here too. Alright, let's find out if we can sequence break this whole thing. Move into position. Strike teams 2 and 3.
Unassimilated species engaged. Unassimilated species engaged. Assigning designations. Insufficient drones. Unassimilated species engaged.
Primary objective complete. The Omega particle is secure. Prepare particle 010 for transport.
Preparations commencing. Accessing Romulan database. Vital information retrieved. The Federation is sending an ambassador to negotiate an alliance between the Klingons and the Romulans.
Such a union would jeopardize our plans to assimilate the Alpha Quadrant. Send a cube to capture the Federation ambassador. All other units initiate new primary objective. Return Omega to Unimatrix 001.